Alright. Back with more Zelda. Tears of the Kingdom. Let's see what's going on. Second. I think we're good. It's a bit laggy. This is a slingshot? Wooden branches such as this are pretty common, but it's surprisingly well balanced. It doesn't do much damage, but it can serve as a weapon in a pinch. Okay, so they got us whipping ass with tree branches now. Zonai charge material used as a source for constructs and other devices. Its strange light seems to reveal potent energy. Inside. Soldier construct horn. Blade like horn. Very sharp. So we could probably make a weapon out of that. Good thing these weapons don't have like a durability meter. I think we're gonna need all the tree branches we can get until we can rebuild the sword. Oh, wait, hold on, something was. Oh, you can climb down, okay. That's dope. Guess I'm not going that way. What's this? Nothing. Thank you. But we still gonna bust down these branches. Couldn't we climb up here? There we go. This is gonna bring us right back up to the top. We gotta climb that. And we gotta find somewhere across that bridge. Taking all these shrooms. How come that examine prompt didn't pop up before? Tell me this thing just wanna talk. I think I've waited for you. Princess Zelda left something for you in my care. A 3DS? I mean a Nintendo Switch? It's a poor pet. It's a Nintendo Switch. I'm told it's an invaluable tool that'll provide you with direction. It's a Nintendo Switch. It's a damn Switch. Princess Zelda's prized device. It has a variety of features that are essential for adventure. Well, look at that. Delete stamp. We got us a damn Switch. Let me turn this up. I'm gonna turn my volume up to 80. I think I got the volume too low in Streamlabs. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is awaiting for you at the location mark on the map. We're staying in the Garden of Time. I'm so happy we don't have to fight that thing. The Temple of Time is visible from here. It was used in the distant past. Many rites and ceremonies of the kingdom were held there. But no more. Now it's a lonely place and no one visits. Now it's the only place no one visits. Oh, it's another one across the... Find Princess Zelda. Apples. I hope we get some more hops sooner or later. Throw weapon. Hey, you seem to be new here. Do you intend to use that weapon against soldier constructs? Soldier constructs are those of us given strict orders to protect this land. The Zonai who created us directed them to eliminate trespassers, and they will consider you a trespasser. You must treat them as a serious threat. Allow me to offer unsolicited advice. It is crucial to maintain proper distance and target your opponents. Swinging haphazardly will not yield results. You may practice swinging on me if you want. Oh, but please do not actually attack. What happens when we attack him? Tread carefully around any soldier constructs. They will consider you a trespasser in need of elimination. Be careful around him. So what if we actually attack him? Like, is that going to initiate like a boss fight or something? I mean, do we really want to do that right now? Are we supposed to be going back to the... I actually want to swing and see what happens. Oh, he just... I think we jumped from up there, if I'm not mistaken. You found yourself on a strange island in the sky after you awoke. A steward constructs claim that Princess Zelda gave it her Purapad. All to get it in your hands. The device's map shows a yellow point of light. The construct said that's where you'll find the princess. First off, he needs to get some clothes. Oh wait, hold up. Wow. And we're going the wrong way. Duh, follow the map. This one is like a roll in this game. Beautiful swan dive. Drown. I'm assuming sooner or later we're going to have to dump some of these tree branches. Charge though. Give me another tree branch. I'm gonna save them sticks. They got you sneaking up on them. I wonder what that F is for. Arrow. Is to the temple? No, the stairs broke. So we gotta go this way. Press and hold or release. Tree branch is badly damaged. I can't even get over that way. So if you run out of branches, that's just your last. Hopefully we get to find a place where we can room. Is there anything right here? Nothing. Nah, nothing to help me get across that. Who is this? At least the scenery is beautiful. There's a never-ending dragon in the sky. You know, that's always good. Jump up there anyway. I don't see no other way to get up there. Is that a fire? Hello, were you lured in by my delicious smells? I assume so. Ingredients are especially fragrant when roasted by a fire. They may also be tastier and more nutritious. I would not know that. Oh, you look unfamiliar to me. My apologies. Among my tasks to explain anything that that first-time visitors might require knowledge of. You may have questions about this place. Please rest assured that a construct can answer them. I recall that your question was about roasting food. I roast ingredients by placing them beside a fire. I do not eat, but I am given to understand that it improves the taste. Our creators roasted ingredients in order to enhance their nutritional value. Do you have any ingredients? I invite you to use this fire to roast on. Toasty skin. So basically, we gotta grill all these mushrooms. Oh, we got another tree branch. Wait, how the fuck do we grill them? Wait, they didn't tell us how to roast. Just place them by the fire. Oh, we got it. Oh, okay. So I could probably do like a bunch of them at once. So you just drop them and you gotta hope that they... Oh! No, it's gonna be a burnt mushroom. I wonder if we, well, let's try that. There's no recipe for that. Frog that can be found hopping around. Cook it with monster parts to draw the speed boost effect. We cooking frogs. A mushroom that can grow anywhere but prefers ceilings and sheer cliffs. Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your movement speed. toasty restaurant. So, oh, so I get it. Make a frog legs. So wait, if we hold this, so are we gonna be like? Oh no. Can you make roasted apples? Baked apple, duh. Not close enough to the fire. Baked apple. Let's do these frogs. Oh, I lost them? Wow. I mean, technically they were still alive. So. I wonder if I gotta like... I can go back and get some more. I just... That's not gonna do nothing. I do need to give me another frog though. Wish there was a way I could speed up my climbing. The broadsword. Now we don't want that just yet, because I'm pretty sure that has a limit too. If all these weapons have durability, then we're gonna have to be careful.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you.
You look like Ganondorf.
It was I that spoke to you earlier.
That door
originally
him.
Belonged to me. I am Rauru.
I'm Rauru. Rauru. Source of the right arm. And the master of debaters.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Well, you can physically get out of my face. How about that?
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so.
And we did kind of haphazardly attach it to the human.
But you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
We just came from over there. We literally just came from over there.
The shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
You don't sound too sure. But I noticed you got your nipples covered up, so... You know, bravo.